Autopsies will be performed in the morning on two teenage girls pulled from a Dane County lake.
As 12 News' Shelby Croft reports, many hope the tests will provide some answers into these tragic deaths.
The bodies of 16-year-old Sydney Kwiatkowski and Emma Moore were found just feet from the shoreline here at La Follette Park. So many questions still linger as to how this could happen. The water laps at the shoreline, a popular beach spot on Lake Caganza.
It's not usually this foggy. It's usually really clear. Like, that's why we always swim here.
Clear and shallow, that's the draw. But the muddied waters aren't so inviting this day.
It's hard to think that something like this can happen. Nobody ever thinks that it's going to, and then just one day, two young girls are gone.
16-year-old Sydney Kwiatkowski and Emma Moore. As family and friends cling to each other for support, friend Jordan Smith explains why Emma's death is so shocking.
We swam on the swim team together, and it's just awful to think that they're not here.
Much of the crowd gathered is from the small town of Stoughton, where the girls lived. Even rescue crews choked back emotion.
A number of the deputies who live in the Stoughton area have kids at the same age, who go to the same school, and thus know these same kids.
Sheriff Dave Mahoney says the girls were last seen swimming Thursday afternoon around 4, just off the shore. They were reported missing that night. Friday, just before noon, crews recovered one body, then a second a few hours later.
Within yards of where they went in swimming, where their clothing and phones were found.
I'm just torn apart. I feel so bad for their families.
The families were too upset to talk on camera. As for a cause, the sheriff presumes drowning, but says a medical examiner will do autopsies tomorrow. In the town of Pleasant Springs, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
And the sheriff says the girls went to the park with three other friends.